Hey guys, what's up? It's Joey. I am reporting in from Portugal, more specifically Pardelhas, where my grandparents live, and I haven't been here in a couple of years. I used to come here every year for the summer, and this is the first time I've been here in 10 or so years, which is crazy, but it feels like yesterday. Not much changes in a town like this. It's a lot of old people, it's a lot of traditional buildings. There's not too many updates that go on over here, but it's not to say I don't enjoy it. I don't enjoy it staying like it is, because I get to come back here and instant nostalgia hits me. So that's fun. Although it can get a bit tedious and boring, somebody who lives in a city area where things are constantly changing and there's tons of people to talk to and see this. Anyway, I'm gonna be back in a few days, and I thought I'd make a video to show you guys what I've been up to the past week. There's some clips from around town and the beach, which is about 20 minutes away from where I live here. It's a pretty nice beach. It's nicer than the beaches in New Jersey, I think. I just wanted to make this little quick update, just tell you guys what I was up to. I haven't made a video in a while, so I apologize for that. It's because I've been here and I've been prepping to come here for a while, and I don't really have an internet connection here. I'll probably upload this at the cafe or something. So when I get back, I'll probably have more videos from my trip here, but this was just a little sneak peek and a little quick update video to show you guys what I've been up to the past couple days. So I hope you're all doing well, and I am excited to be back and working and making more videos and trying to find out what happened at Comic-Con this week when I get back, because I'm totally out of the loop right now. So I'll talk to you guys when I get back, and I hope you guys are having a really great summer. See you later.